Hey guys, welcome back. And I got something that I want to show off a little bit. Y'all ever seen one of these? It's a roasting reel. I'm about to use it over here on the stove. Sit here and roast my dogs. There we go. Works pretty good. It's the one thing Byron bought me for Christmas one year that I actually use a lot. It was kind of practical, but impractical. But I like it. Works for me. Yeah, I moved my room around a little bit. Just this part. That way I'm not, putting everything on my trunk, which has all my food in it. Right? So every time I wanted food, I had to clear off the trunk, get my food out, and then put everything back. Was kind of not for me, not done yet. Usually I like ballpark franks, but these are Kohl's. That's all they had. See, it's getting there. It's getting there. I do worry about my piano, though, being right there. That kind of concerns me a bit. That's how you're supposed to do it. Nice and easy. I'm gonna get grease all over my stove. Like that. I don't care how clean it looks. We'll clean it up. No problem. Logs don't get out of here. We could dab it on the plate. I usually have a paper towel or something that I can dab the grease off on. Because, we don't need to eat that much grease. But they get in there. My George Arthur, she's doing. They have plumped. They have cooked. They look delicious. They smell amazing. I think we are done. She'll shut that off, make it safe, pull that in, a roasting reel. What do you think, guys? Now we gotta get the buns, and some ketchup. Oh, we gotta find a different spot for that. The bun. These buns are not the freshest. But that sago I have for you, I got them yesterday. But Save-A-Lot don't have the freshest of foods. That's why you save a lot. My brother and I call it Save a Bit. Because you don't save a lot, you just save a little bit. Here we go. One hot doggy. Two very hot doggies. Push that in. All I gotta wash is that. And it comes right apart. No worry. That's all I gotta wash. This can go right back in the drawer. Share that and show you what's for supper. Hot bogeys. Why not? Right? I'll catch you on the next one. Peace. Hey guys, I thought I'd show off my hat. TruckingWithSchmidt.com. You can get one of your own. They got stickers, they got shirts, sweaters, hats, magnets, all kinds of stuff. Trucking with Schmidt. Check them out, YouTube. Or...